Hornets down four. Let's look at Cody Martin. Oh!